Hello and welcome to day one of the 100 day practice. I'm really glad that you're here. We're gonna have a great ride together. There are some really committed practitioners here who have been in the group before and have a daily practice, and so hopefully that will encourage and inspire you. We're going to keep the doors open for a few more days as the new moon gets brighter and a few more people wish to come in. Keep in mind that 100 days is actually a long time. There's a lot of hills and valleys, turns, life events that can happen, and that's when we really need to remember that we committed to a daily practice, because it's at those times when it's most challenging that your daily practice can be the most supportive for you. On a tough day, maybe it's a little shorter, but you still get it done. Use this group to report on your practice. You can interact as much as you want or as little as you want. Some people post photographs of where they're practicing that day, or something that's inspiring as a quote or comment to encourage someone else. So please feel free to be as social as you want in this group. It's really an interesting unfolding when the stories start to develop. For the most part, just keep it about the practice, because after all, practice is about love. And if you keep love at the center of your practice, you can't go wrong. You will improve and you will get to it every day. Okay, so I'll be popping up these videos now and then, hopefully for encouragement and support. And gosh, I'm really excited. Happy day one. Welcome, all of you.